This is Pete with BananaHobby.com. Thank you guys for joining me for this flight review. This is a cool flight review. This is the SU-34 made by Blitz RC Works, and this is another aircraft in the long line of our 50mm EDF jet category that I've deemed the name Backpack Jets. This is the SU-34, and it is such a pretty little model. This flies on your twin 50mm EDF jet units, and the performance is absolutely amazing for such a little jet. This basically flies on all the electronics that comes with those 50mm jets that you guys see me do, the backpack jets for the flight review already. And we incorporated it into a twin system, so there's two 50mm EDFs in here with twin little brushless outrunners. Just a wonderful performing little jet. As you can see, it still has the overall stance and the appearance of the smaller backpack jets. But come on now, look at this thing. We've taken the EDF jet technology and brought it down to a size that is just absolutely amazing. This thing is tiny. It is so small, and it's a jet. It's an EDF jet unit. I never thought I'd see the day that EDF jet technology would get to this level, and I'm really honored to be a part of it, and I thank you guys for joining me and being a part of this revolution as well. This flies on your delta wing mixing, so your ailerons and your elevators are going to do the same thing at the same time. And the canards are non-functional because you don't need them functioning anyway on such a small little jet. The stability, the alpha flight character on this little jet it's amazing. This flies on a 1600. The provided battery is a 1600 3S 20C discharge lithium polymer pack. And I just busted one of my missiles off here that I glued on, but that's okay, we'll do the review anyway. And basically, there's a four-channel function here. You got your steerable nose wheel, your throttle, your ailerons, and your elevators, which are conjoined. So it's basically your delta wing mixing on this aircraft. Made of full EPO foam technology, and the flight character, the alpha maneuvers, absolutely amazing. Let me show you real quick here. The nose gear comes right off. The main gears are just snapped in there. So you can take those right off there, and it makes this aircraft a perfect little hand launcher. So we basically busted that missile off because I glued it and I didn't do too good of a glue job, so let's go ahead and bust this one off. Bam! Gone with the bad, out with the good. All right, so we're gonna fly it just like that for you guys. Perfect little hand launcher, like I said. Full part support available at BananaHobby.com. Good looking little SU-34. Let's get this little thing in the air for you guys. We've got the sun behind us here, a little bit of a backlighting, a little bit of a wind, but let's fly it anyway. My name is Pete. Thank you guys for your support. And we'll see you guys in the sky. a wrap from sunny Southern California. How is that for inverted high alpha maneuvers on this small little backpack jet SU-34 for you guys? Man, this performance is absolutely amazing. The battery compartment in here is right underneath the magnetic canopy, and it's plenty big enough to hold up to a 2200 3-cell 11.1 volt LiPo as well. As you can see, we got a crosswind here today, and kind of hard for me to keep it straight down the runway, but you can see that the performance is absolutely amazing. The small little SU-34 EPO foam made by Blitz RC Works, only available at bananahobby.com, twin 50mm EDF jet, completely box stock with the exception of my own radio system this time, but you can opt to get it ready to fly, airframe only, or plug and play, your choice. I'd love to have you guys follow me at twitter.com, on youtube.com, and on facebook.com as well. Thank you guys always for your support. My name is Pete. We'll see you guys on a different day with a different flight review through the sunny hills and the sunny skies of Southern California. Good times, good airplanes. See you guys in the air. SU-34, see ya.